When you have a runny nose, your doctor may prescribe you nasal drops. You should instill drops into your nostril 3-4 times a day. There is a great assortment of nasal drops. Some of them are expensive and some of them are cheaper.